Triple G, Canelo, Pacquiao, and you.
Good to see you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Freddie, are you surprised that it was Vargas and not Terrence Crawford? A lot of people pulled for him. We talked about it before, but are you surprised that they didn't go that route, or you guys didn't go that route?
Well, the thing is, why that didn't happen is mostly because I wanted to see how this training camp goes. If it's a good training camp and everything really goes well, and being a senator and fitting into boxing and works, we'll be okay. But the thing is, I just had to make sure that this is going to work first. If this doesn't work, we're going to have to make some adjustments and change things a little bit. But if it does work, then we can fight anybody. I mean, the thing is, if we have a great training camp and he really prepares for the fight like I think he will and like I know he will, but we'll fight Terrence Crawford after this. I mean, we want to stay busy until Mayweather comes to his senses and gives us a rematch.
You still think you can get him back? He's talking about fighting McGregor. Actually, a lot of fighters. Canelo's talking about McGregor. All these guys are finally talking about MMA fighters as opposed to a boxer.
Well, you know, I think MMA guys better stick to what they do, and the fighters better stick to what they do. Because whatever the rules are, that's who's going to win the fight. I mean, let's face it. I mean, McGregor can box a little bit, but just a little bit. I mean, he can't beat Mayweather, in my opinion.
Freddie, of all the fighters that Pacquiao has faced, where do you rank Jesse Vargas?
Jesse Vargas, about 15. I mean, we fought some great, great fighters along the way, great Mexican fighters. I mean, there's at least 10 of great Mexicans ahead of him. I mean, he hasn't—he's won two world titles, yes, but he's still in his career. He has a long way to go to become great.
You signed Jesse Vargas when he turned pro. He trained with your uncle Roger. Now he's fighting Pacquiao. What do you think of that?
May the best man win. You know, may the best man win.
Is he in over his head?
Out of all the fighters that I've faced throughout my career, Pacquiao is one of the best fighters. He's one of the best fighters. His movement. He's fast and he got good movement. You gotta realize the power comes from the legs and how he turns his shots.
Manny, you and Floyd Mayweather, both two prideful men, both at the apex of boxing, but I think Floyd Mayweather really wants you to admit that he beat you so he can do a Maypac 2. Will that ever happen? Will you ever concede so you can get the Maypac 2?
You know, I know his heart. He don't have the concern for the fans. His concern is only to, for money, but my concern not only for money, making money from the fans or from the people, but my concern is how I entertain the people, how I entertain the fans. My concern, of course, paying you money for the fight, that's good. But we have to remember, as a fighter, your concern, your responsibility to make the people happy, to make the fans happy. You may.
Hey,
to us.
Well,
so by to slow sila lom. Ito'y pangwan. Undagan. Undagan na. Sumigil sila was.
We're like cats hiding from water.
I have to see Ulan burn.
Condition pa rin na?
Tubig
na. Tubig na. Sa dagat.
Ha?
Nabuhi na sa duplin.
Abot mo lang ilagay. Apas.
Pinsa. Nah, nagun naman ni, nagun naman ni.
Ha?
Nagun na dari. Arbas parte mana firme?
Pas buang ah. Saja.
Arbas parte ni.
Kalau kau buat, abing. Ya, wah. Kadam ni tu. Apa tu?
Ulan sa daya rida. Binabus Manila lang. Abot mang ulan dari pagabot na to. Binabus Manila lang ulan.
Pwede. Salit bagyo ba?
Okay. Suway.
Last minute.
Suway niyo, suway. Gratiagin mo. Hindi 5 years old.
Kalami, isa yung kagawan ba? Bull. Tindu ya po.
Gagurus pa na doon. Gagurus pa.
Half minute.
Yeah, don't you mama.